What's going on, moviegoers? If you're new to the channel, my name is Christian. Welcome to C-Roll Productions, you guys. We got the official first trailer for Venom Let There Be Carnage dropped this morning, along with this gorgeous, awesome, badass poster of Venom getting down with Carnage, you guys. I cannot wait to see the first look at Carnage. I am so damn excited, you guys. I cannot wait to see Woody Harrelson destroy this role as Cletus Cassidy. I cannot wait to see Venom. So much shit in this movie. I am so hyped for you guys. But enough talk. Let's check out the official first trailer for Venom. Let There Be Carnage. Rules no eating, people. A big flop.
Excuse me. Yummy.
Oh man, it looks like he's irritated with his ass. It's like having an annoying roommate.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Mr. Mrs. Chen.
He says hi.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
I've been thinking about you, hey.
Two can be as bad as one. It's the
Because you and I are the same. Every decision we ever make, who do we leave behind? And how do we leave them? Waiting in the dark.
Shriek. There she is. Oh shit.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
We had a deal.
What's gonna happen? You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen.
No, no, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.
Hell yes. Carnage absolutely looks fantastic. Holy shit. Beautiful stuff. Bruh. That is exactly what I wanted. This looks dark. I love the look of Carnage. He looks terrifying. He's going to whip Venom's ass. Oh my God, you guys. I cannot wait to see these two characters go at it. This looks so good. It looks like we're getting some well-needed backstory on Cletus Cassidy. Looks like we're going to be spending a lot of time with him in his little prison cell, getting to know him. That's what I'm really excited for. I'm more so excited for of the character development and arc of Cletus Cassidy in this movie. Because I have a feeling that Woody Harrelson as Cletus Cassidy in Carnage is going to go beyond Venom Let There Be Carnage. You can't just kill off this character. And I'm pretty sure Sony and Marvel and the MCU kind of understand that. To have a possible team up of Tom Holland's Spider-Man and Tom Hardy's Venom go up against a Carnage would be huge. Dollar signs. So they don't plan on killing this character off. But this looks good. I like where the story's going. We got to see a first look at Shriek, the love interest of Cletus Cassidy. I'm pretty sure they're going to be working together. But man, you guys, this looks pretty dark. I wonder, why were they experimenting on him? Like, what the hell? Because I remember in the 90s animated cartoon, the way Cletus Cassidy got it was Venom Eddie Brock was his prisoner cell. And when, I think it was Mordo had broke Eddie out, a piece of the symbiote had stayed in the cell and attached itself to Cletus Kasady, and that's how he became Carnage. So I don't think they're necessarily going the same route. Who knows? Maybe I missed something. Maybe when Eddie did visit him, a piece of the symbiote, detached itself from him and stayed in the cell. Who knows, you guys? But this looks good, and I am so damn ready for Venom at the Ricardos, you guys. Oh, I can't wait, Carnage. This is gonna be great. Post your comments down below, you guys. Let me know what you guys think about the official first trailer for Venom, Let There Be Carnage. Peace.